Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to teach you how to get rid of the transition animation between scenes in SketchUp. I imported a model here from Luis. It's called Casa Moderna, and you can check out the description below for a link to this model. What I've gone and done here is I've set up two different scenes that have two different camera angles. By default, SketchUp will animate between those two scenes, but you can see here there's a lot of information. I have shadows, so when I click on a rear perspective, it's really clunky and it takes up some time. And if you're constantly switching between scenes, it can be problematic and it can really slow down your computer. So what we want to do is get rid of the animation, so we just hop from one to another. And this is really important while we're working. So to do that, you need to go to Window, Model Info, and this first tab up here says Animation. Under Scene Transitions, you can enable Scene Transitions, you can shorten them. I'm just going to uncheck that, and then you can see when I double click here, it just goes right to that view. Hopefully this helped. If it did, please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.